Hello, my name is Vasca de Gama. I was born in Portugal 1469. I represented the country Portugal. The purpose of my journey was to find a sea route to India. My king wanted me to establish a trade with India. Did I complete my challenge? No, I died before it was completed. What were my most important discoveries? I rounded the Cape of Good Hope on November 22nd. I headed north and stopped at trading centers. In 1519, I was made a count. I collected rents and taxes in Portugal villages. I tragically died in India 1524.